Taiwan to Taichung to Feng University.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Jim Shi. I'm the director for the Office of International Cooperation. Okay, so on behalf of Dr. Tiffany Yu, I welcome all of you for coming here to join the leadership lab.
During these 3 weeks, basically today is July 9th, right? So we have the opening ceremony here, you know, in the library, and tomorrow we're gonna have Professor Peter Senout in his class. Professor Senout, he is an expert in the international business and marketing and organization behaviors. On the July 27th, you know, the morning, we're gonna have a project meeting, but in the afternoon, we will have the project presentation, okay? So that means each of you, each group, should make a presentation. And this presentation will be about 30 minutes, to show your results, you know, to everybody. And all our professors will be in the class and will grade, okay? And to see how good is your presentation. And basically, I think we will have prize for the first winner, okay? So this will be in the afternoon, okay? This is the final presentation.